your name?
Kinjal Parikh.
Kinjal Parikh. That's a good name. So, Kinjal, why did you choose Canada?
Because I feel that there is vast opportunity regarding my education qualification concerns. I got admission in Lambton College and my course is business management. I want to go for Canada for special purposes, mind that there are very liberal criteria for students, as well as the economy is booming in Canada as a Canadian country, so I'll prefer Canada.
Wow, so we have a business-minded student out here who is thinking that the economy in Canada is booming too much, so he wants to go there and, study out there. So how are your parents feeling about this?
Basically, I'm the first in my family who is going to abroad. So they feel very proud, as well as my grandpa is also very excited, so that, they are very proud on me to being a particular one person, first family person going to abroad.
Wow, that's great. Congratulations for that. And do you know Pranay Shah?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, so how do you feel about it that Pranay is gonna come with you to Canada so that the initial process for you gets really, really easy?
Yeah, definitely. It's like, it gives a very warm feeling that one of us, Pranay Shah, has come with us. So we are not, bothered about, we are going to a new country and we have to stuck up in any kind of circumstances. So it will be very grateful.
So that is Kinjal for us, and thanks a lot, Kinjal. Have a great time in Canada. Kinjal, what do you feel about Winny, and what services have you got from Winny that have helped you?
The excellent service provided by Winny. They are completely guided the new students. They are helping from very first steps to the last steps. They are providing each and every information with ease. They give a lot of information, basic information. Even they are guiding like their children. So it will it was a very good experience to consult with Winny, and it makes an easy process for me to to crack this such difficult procedure. So it was good experience with Winny.
Thanks a lot, Kinjal. Yeah, thanks a lot.